of Saturdays.
We're here on set for our brand new video. We want to say a big hello to everyone at Citroen.
And thank you so much for loading us the car.
Thank you.
Diner. The theme of the video is that me and the girls are going out for dinner. We walk into the diner and it's actually a speed dating night.
This is our Citroen. A lovely car for the day.
There are so many boys on set. There's just too many. There must be about 30 of them here.
I'm supposed to be a cool geek today. Very geeky. So we've just done like the background scenes, just everyone milling around in the cafe, and now I think we're going to do the actual dating scenes.
My character on set today is an arty type person who interacts with the girls.
There's a mod rocker, there's a businessman. I happen to be a surfer, skater.
There's been a lot of time invested in hair and makeup today.
My first setup in the diner, which are like the individual beauty setups, and now I'm literally so hungry I could eat my arm.
I was the first actually up today, which is a little bit nerve-wracking. I was doing my close-ups, and we've got the lovely director who we've worked with before on our hire video, and he's just lovely sort of being back with him because he makes us feel really comfortable.
Did my solo shot and it was quite fun. The vibe really reminds me of Kelly's milkshake. I was like, I just wanted to get on the table.
It's fun, it's very topical as well with girls, especially, or guys, whatever, that are in a relationship that they don't see their other halves very much. And I think, you know, we can, a lot of us in the band can associate with that.
I've just finished doing my solo shot. It's a bit late now, so I'm a bit like... But yeah, it went well, and now we're going to move on to the group stuff.
That's a wrap, guys. Video complete.
It's just nearly midnight now. We've been here for, like, since yesterday. So it's a new day. Here's the new video. You've seen all the behind the scenes, and I really hope you enjoy it because we've had so much fun making it.
Here it is. Let it down.